Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Brother Shield. So today we're gonna come back to the Nvidia Shield tablet, and we are gonna test out a game. I think we're gonna play Ben 10, as it says in the title. So it's been a while since I've used the PSP emulation, the PSP emulator, sorry. And I just want to quickly start doing tests on emulation again. I am gonna move back to Dolphin as well as PS2 and the other emulators. So first, I want to give this emulator a quick test, and at the end of the video I'll give my review. So without further ado, let's begin.
That's just the beginning. After I upgraded that Kinacelerant drive unit, I got more than 50% increase in power. Yep, I bet this baby could give any car on the road a run for its money.
And yet it can't get us to the amusement pier before I'm bored to tears.
I don't remember inviting you along. If you don't like the company, you can always just slap that watch of yours and fly, or ooh, whatever, wherever you want. I'm not stopping you.
Fine by me.
Whoa, wait, not in the car!
What is that? Your plumber's badge?
No, but you're not far off. It's a tracking system. I installed it this last week, but it doesn't track plumber's badges. It tracks uncatalogued alien tech. Stuff that might be valuable. You know, valuable for research and stuff. Yeah, well, whatever that is, it's powerful and close.
I'd better check it out. You two go ahead to the amusement pier. I'll be there.
No need. Looks like whatever it is, it's not far from the pier. We can be there in no time.
Yeah. Kevin and I can stay in the car and watch you on the tracker. We'll keep in touch and give you a heads up if anything comes your way.
Oh, great. Forever Knights. I bet they're after the same thing we are. We need to get down there, fast.
No problemo. Hang on.
See you later. doing here? Make her pay.
If only you could change into a fast red alien form that could fly.
Thank you.
To a human. Thank you.
can't do anything here right now. Come back later as Jet Ray. That looks like a job for Spider Monkey. Maybe you should come back later.
Hey! Who are you?
Get out of here! It's too dangerous!
I don't have time to explain, but it looks like we're on the same side. And I can help. Trust me.
Right! If you want to help, check inside the warehouse for more of these knights. I'll search the perimeter.
Just because you're bigger doesn't make you tougher.
Thank you. thank you for your help. You're just as skilled as they say, Ben Tennyson.
Should I know who you are?
No, but I know you. More accurately, I know... knew your grandfather, Max Tennyson.
Hey, next time why bother stopping? Just run me over.
I'll keep that in mind. Who's your four-armed friend?
I prefer Tetramand. And the name is Gorvan. I presume this is your cousin Gwendolyn? And he... is your...
Kevin. Gwen, Gorvan is a plumber. He knows Grandpa Max.
Your grandfather and I were... acquainted several years ago. I have been... away since then. I only just arrived on Earth.
And you're already making new friends, I see.
Kevin, you don't have to be rude.
Yeah, would it kill you to, you know, not be a jerk for once?
Haven't we already learned a lesson about automatically trusting everybody? We don't know who this guy is. Just because he's got a plumber's badge doesn't mean he's really a plumber.
No. Your friend, though not exactly tactful, is right. You deserve an explanation. First, I am indeed a plumber. Earth isn't my patrol, but I was dispatched here on an urgent mission.
What kind of mission?
Have you ever heard of a race of aliens that calls themselves the High Breed?
Yeah, we've dealt with those creeps before. Grandpa Max was investigating them before you... Anyway, we've been running into them more and more often lately.
Well, the High Breed are up to something here on Earth. They seem to be collecting pieces of alien technology, like this one.
That's Pyronite Plasma Oscillator. Even I wouldn't mess with something that dangerous. What do the High Breed want with that?
Good question. They're not sure, but there are several alien components the High Breed are supposedly looking for. I'm hoping we'll find some clues along the way while we're retrieving the other components.
You mean you want our help?
Yes. That is, if you... your cousin and your friend here wouldn't mind. My search would go a lot faster if you did the legwork while I coordinated from the local plumber base.
Absolutely.
You bet.
No way.
Wait. 2-1. Overruled.
We're in.
Excellent. The plumber's base is not far from here, in the mountains to the east. By now, the instruments have probably located at least one of the other components.
Why don't you lead? We'll follow you. What? The shocks would be toast after a mile if I let that behemoth fly shotgun. I'm not wrecking my car for some alien I just met. He walked here, he can walk back.
Anybody ever tell you your priorities are a little out of whack?
Anybody ever tell you that walking is good exercise?
Anybody ever tell both of you that your constant arguing is getting old? Oh wait, that would be me. Every day.
Hey guys, that was the first level. Man, I was not expecting it to be so long. This is actually my first time playing it. So let me know what you guys think of it in the comments below. There were a lot of stutters while I was playing the game. That was mostly due to the tablet, not the game, the emulator itself. But then again, I am playing this while it's not charging. So anyways guys, let me know what you think. If you have another game that you want to see me running on the Shield tablet, let me know in the comments below. And as always, this has been your boy, Brother Shield. Take care and peace. BitTube.tv